Welcome back to People Trinidad 24/7. Can you dig it? Changed my routine up today. I got a new suit in. I'm so beat. I'm on 5 days rest. I did rack pulls, low kneecap, like a 705, straps down, two, a back still fried. I did partial squats, and quarter squats. Partial squats like deadlift squats. Squat down in deadlift position. On Thursday, my plan today was to do shrug bar pulls and rack pulls and go pop a deadlift. But I was testing out the Elite metal suit with straps. It's good in the waist and the thighs. It's loose in the chest. So you have the straps down, it's good snug in the hole. You come up, it's kind of loose. After warming up, it started riding me up the crotch. So since we're full pulling now, which I wasn't gonna full pull because I'm on 5 days rest, I get a 605, put my fusion on, just Elite Pro deadlift shoe right here on the pro line. The material's a little bit thinner than this one. This one keeps me snug in here. I like that. And it's a little bit more snug in here. I can rest in my abdomen. My hernia repair. That's it. We'll see if I can pull 605, 5 days rest. I've done this for 3, straps down. I don't think I beat it at either because I've been sick for a month and a half. I've been over a bad bug, really weak, my throat. And neck is all swollen, couldn't swallow. So I've sick 2 days. I'll be 190, 180. Maybe might get a little bit heavier, see what will work better. But right now, let's rock and roll 605, see what we got. And I'll talk more after. I don't even know what I'm doing yet today. Get this first. Freight train time down. So 5. Take a little ride. Got 2 feet down. We'll do one more set. I'll just take a shot, 625. You dig it? Back to flash. The reason I bought this suit, I got it on sale, 20% off. It has vocal straps, so you can adjust the snugness. Put the keys out of sole, it's a little bit loose. But I got 2 fusions, right? This is great for a 220 pound guy on 191. I got my competition fusion, that's 2 fusion suits. I got 2 max deadlift inzer suits. One for my body weight, and one with my leg train part of Brian's. Then I got the Titan Velocity. If I'm gonna rate them, I'll go fusion 1, the max deadlift 2, ends up. Then this will come at 3, and your Titan number 4. Maybe your Titan would be better if they had vocal straps, the way it is. I did go Kusada. We'll be back in flat check. Welcome back. 625. If I get 1, I'm gonna get 2. So, rock and roll. If my line's good, I'll get it. To the but your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do. Yeah! 16 hours, there's nothing much to do. If you don't feel much like lying, you just wish the truth was true. Here I am. draft closing here top right now. Welcome back to closing. So the full routine went, I warmed up from 245 to 515 with the Elite Pro Deadlift suit with the buckle straps. And the material's a little thinner than the Fusion, a little loose over here, but it's snug in your legs. You get some good tightness in the hole. I like it loose up here, even with the straps tight. I like to feel snug. I'll go with my Fusion. So we rocked 605 for two, then 625 for four. I went in 191.8. I'm 48 years old. I'll be 49 in April. I'm going to go compete May 10th in Connecticut. And going for the WPA Master Gear World Record. It's a bracket 45 to 49. So if you turn 49, you get a year left to do it. I've lifted the weight before. I can do it again. And the 665 for two here. I had 655 all the way up last year in the mass, but my hand went numb and I put it down, I couldn't finish the lock. My late training partner, Dr. Brian King Magic, said like this to me. He said, you did it before, you do it again. You punch your chest, he said, you get it right there, kid. Just find your chi and bring it. Like, can you dig it? All I'm concerned about is building power for the deadlift. Next up, we're doing shrug by city. Last routine, you see me do 705 for two. I get it up, it's gonna be more than two reps. I guarantee it, can you dig it? Then I will work my rack, three holes this time, because last time I was sick all week last week. Swollen tongue, tomorrow I can eat. That's why I'm on the light side. But I did a 705 for two below kneecaps. I haven't done that since last spring. So the power's coming back. I'm rolling like a runaway freight train. My brake lines are cut and you can't stop me, can you dig it? Turn it 24/7, I'm out. Until next time, peace out. Can you dig it? What's in your pasta? I'll pasta inject this time. Can you take that?